tweet by President Trump is causing a lot of conversation. On New Year's Eve, Elizabeth Warren did an Instagram Live video where she talked about a 2020 presidential run. She went live from her kitchen, and her husband made an appearance in the video. On Sunday night, President Trump tweeted about the video. He said if Warren had done the video from Wounded Knee or Little Bighorn, and if her husband dressed, quote, in full Indian garb, the video would have been a smash. The president has been criticizing Warren since his 2016 campaign, when he began labeling her Pocahontas in a shot against her claims of Native American heritage. After the president's tweet on Sunday, many were upset that President Trump was mocking or making fun of the Wounded Knee Massacre and the Battle of Little Bighorn. The Wounded Knee Massacre happened in southwestern South Dakota in 1890. Hundreds of Lakota Sioux men, women, and children were killed by U.S. troops. Senator Mike Rounds responded to President Trump's tweet. Yesterday, he took to Twitter and said, "Wounded Knee Massacre was one of the darkest moments in our history." He added that it shouldn't be used as a punchline. We're contacting the other members of South Dakota's delegation to find out what they think. We'll tell you what we find out tonight on KELOLAND News.